Within the last hour, news of a second arrest in a deadly gas station shooting back in February. Today, Winston-Salem detectives charge this man, Shaquem Jones, with murder and attempted robbery. He is being held without bond at the Rowan County Jail on an unrelated charge. Meantime, investigators say he, along with Melvin Pruitt, shot and killed Daryl Smith at the BP on Jonestown Road. Pruitt was arrested late last month.